What do you think Bobby Fischer had against Australia? Oh, that's all rubbish stuff. His legacy is his chess games, not his mental problems, right? Bobby Fischer's legacy to the world was his chess games, not his mental situation or his personal political thoughts.